malignancies, otherwise referred to as PIDs, PI, or IEI, are rare, complex, and chronic conditions that occur when some components of the immune system, mainly cells and proteins, do not work properly or at all. Certain symptoms may raise suspicion of a PID. A common example is increased susceptibility to unusually recurrent, persistent, or severe infections. These infections often affect the airways, lungs, sinuses, ears, intestines, skin, and eyes. Non-infectious manifestations, or crossovers, may also suggest an underlying PID. Examples can be allergy, autoimmune manifestations such as arthritis, and autoinflammatory complications such as granulomas, or even malignancies, which can affect various organs, including the gastrointestinal tract, or hematological malignancies, including lymphoma. So, what are the key steps to diagnosing a PID? Personal and family history, a full physical examination, and biological tests are all key to a successful diagnosis. PIDs can be identified through diagnostic tests, including biological and genetic tests, amongst others. Biological tests may, for example, include complete blood count, lymphocyte subset analysis, evaluation of immunoglobulin levels, and vaccine response. Genetic testing may then be used to confirm diagnosis where applicable. Despite recent progress, a large majority of patients with PIDs remain underdiagnosed worldwide. Late or misdiagnosis can reduce patients' quality of life and risk causing organ failure or even early death. Early diagnosis is key to prevent this and enable patients to live fulfilling lives. Visit IPOPI's website to learn more.